seconds to kill a man. And I love my man. But this poem was for a Battle of the Sexes show. So when we did this Battle of the Sexes show, I did this poem 10 years ago. So so it's not no strike on me. I love men because my daddy's always a good man. So